It's a beautiful Sunday morning in Florida. We're getting ready to take a road trip to Nashville, Tennessee. The bus is getting loaded up. Here is Roger, our driver, and our tour guides, Hazel and Sharon. We're boarding the bus, which will be leaving at 8 o'clock. And we will be on our way. Since it is a Sunday morning and early, the roads are not very busy, so Roger is able to move along pretty fast. And hopefully we will be in Atlanta, Georgia, sometime tonight around 7 o'clock. We make many stops along the way, rest stops in beautiful areas. This is a Cracker Barrel where we had a very nice dinner our first day. And we arrive at the Hyatt Place Hotel. A very beautiful hotel with a great breakfast. And once again we're on the road. And this time we should be in Tennessee sometime this afternoon. The weather is beginning to look a little risky. There's a tornado warning out, but hopefully we'll get by that. This is the Tennessee Agricultural Museum, which shows many artifacts and equipment and tools that were used a long time ago. Thank you. weather suddenly changed, began to thunder and lighten, and the tornado warning was still in effect. The power went out in the museum, so we just had to wait. We arrive at our hotel in Nashville. Again, a very nice hotel. Our room backed onto the swimming pool, but it was nice and quiet. We settled in and then freshened up and left for a very nice dinner. We soon made friends with Irene and Bernie, and their friends Pat and Bill, all of whom live in Safety Harbor.
The four largest cities in Tennessee is Nashville. Memphis is first. And when I say Memphis, what does that make you think of? Right. And it's also blues music. I love blues. And the next largest city is Nashville. And then the third largest city is Chattanooga. Now when I say Chattanooga, what comes to mind?
Chattanooga.
Right, Chattanooga. I love Chattanooga. It is so pretty. It's almost mountainous. You know, it's a, well, there are some mountains there. The Lookout Mountain. There's small mountains though. And it has the incline. I don't know if you've ever done that or not. Oh, that's scary. It's an incline going up a mountain. And coming down is quite interesting.
This is a swimming pool in the shape of a guitar.
Thank you. 50,000 gallons of water. I don't know if you had time to notice the 13 backpacks over here on the right side of our river wall, on the other side of the plants. Back in 1996, when the hotel was getting ready to open the Delta, we sent out 3,000 empty Jack Daniel bottles to various states and countries and asked them to refill those bottles with waters from their lakes, rivers, streams, and so on. Well, we did receive over 1,700 in return. So on July 28, 1996, we took all those waters. We put them here in the Delta River in a big old ceremony called the Blending of the Waters. So if you have an opportunity, find your respective home state plaque over there and see how many waterways that you recognize.